So I'm going to find the Angry Joe and duel him. First I find teleporter. But isn't that huge? Freaking Starship Superman prize. I know where you quest, you're gonna hide from me. Deserting your group in instance is very disruptive. If you have to leave, make sure you take advantage of the features in your social menu to avoid deserted penalty. Don't forget you're part of a team. Okay. Let's see. Compose. 2. Yeah, angry. Go. Cool. Perfect. They're sending your mail. Fine, I'll duel other Joe. Now let's get out of here. We're gonna watch that continue mission, screw it. I'm gonna do some grinding first. I got better swords and everything. Calibrating is a measure of your equipment. To increase it, be sure to be always try to have the best gear possible with equipment mods attached. The streak? Oh, that's all dirty. I don't know. Oh, it's only up there. Okay. Screw the watchtower, I need to find somewhere where the heroes go to. Is there... Oh, that's the other... What? Okay. That's probably where all the gorillas are at. The thralls are over here. Rally point. Where is he? Whatever, I'll run to him eventually. Until then, I shall defeat him in a duel. Look, suburbia. Oh, look at this. Not to shout it. Oh, okay. There. Slash, no, it's... Slash is... Wait, where's the... Why way past the mark? Here's the place. Seriously, there's a red lantern, but I think I can take him. I can definitely take him. He's going down. Where's the... Come on, come on. That's a pistol. Looks like a white Deadpool. Thank you.
We need you to report to Area 51 as soon as possible. When you are ready for transport, I will contact you as soon as we are able to teleport you in.
Okay then. Okay, fast forward. Pick a roll. I am a tank. No, Q is processing. Okay then. Until then. Okay. Putting feet in the big menu with their skill points. Okay. Oh look, we're being attacked by T-Pain clones. What's this?
Reinforcements deploying to fuel depot.
Huh. Okay, I got something. The face of the gator. Weather balloon casting. I agree for it.
Critical failure. Shutting down.
Oh, these things.
Chief researcher's log. Initial findings indicate that lead may block some amount of kryptonite radiation.
Must have stumbled on him.
salvage Cadmus's forces and retake their ammunition supply point. If resistance is too heavy, strip the Brainiac Force's neural cores after you defeat them. This blinds their servitor and stops further reinforcements.
Yeah, but there's a lot of cool stuff here.
Thank you. bastards.
Okay.
Reset Cadmus's defense systems in the command base. Here, we may have an edge. The base is radiating a subsonic interference wave that affects the Brainiac's sparks.
In other words,
flip their neural cores, and you can reset them to your advantage.
Okay, you talk, I fire ice crystals. How about that?
Sequence complete.
Defensive measures are now online.
Connection to Radiant Terminal. Activate the Prime Servitor itself.
Now I know where to go to that there's things. Maybe there's a little exclamation point somewhere. Everybody else, oh my goodness. They are like ice these people. Oh, there's one more thing here. Crap. Okay, then.
Chief Researcher's log. There are a variety of kryptonite isotopes, distinguished by color.
Okay. on ice barrier somewhere.
Failed to gain the green kryptonite. We will store it now at the Watchtower, where it can be properly guarded. The Justice League thanks you, and I will certainly contact you again. Martian Manhunter, out.
All right. Goodbye. Oh wait, I have to go to the Brainiac ship to the last location. Don't forget, when grouping with other people, you're part of a team. Do your part to contribute your role's benefits to the rest of the group. No thank you? Oh wait. I can upgrade and get a Ben Sith recap. I get a jetpack. Alright. I got a hammer. Just hammer time down and then I have to, I look weird with a jetpack, but jetpack. Yeah. Casing, parts and just saw off. I got a power point, so let's see. Storm still there. I can go from Arctic Gust to Bitter Winds. And I just need to another energy protecting you from. Huh. I can go into Blizzard. Or I can trap people in. Deep freeze. Freeze wave. Glacier flash. This one maybe? Freaking the projects. I can also get an atomic power. Also. I can go from Snowball to Frost Blast. Rooted Burning Thrust and Amplified makes an enemy take additional damage. Frostwave. Ice Bash. Hibernation. Oh, that's cool. But what about the Ionic Powers? I'd probably get one that belongs to these. Snaring and eventually freezing them with frostbite to make enemies vulnerable to freezing effects. Ah, 40% extra damage. Shazam. Green Beast Nings. Robot Sidekick. Bomb Box. So we go with all of them. I'm gonna have to go with. What's the supercharge cost? For the wings? I'm gonna damage, I'm tanky. I'm gonna be tank, so I'll like get a bit of wings. Bitter Winds. Oh, that's fine too. Oh, Frosty Cloud of Ice. Do something.
Impressive.
So exactly, apparently all Green Lanterns are architects, apparently. Like, Adam with huge shoulder muscles. I'm supposed to have wings, I look like a spaceman, whatever. I can attack while floating. Alright then. Where's the weak heroes here? Better do. See, I want wings like that. Okay, this would look cool. Screw Mushroom Hunter. Oh, that's right, this gear has to sell off. But first... And the insane actually kind of fits. I just need pants. And then I got boots, belt, gloves, shoulders, mask. I just need a ring, I need two rings, and legs. And a trinket. Yeah, the rest was all off. Look at my giant knees. Knee with a crotch. Mess with me. Oh, Dr. V. Okay, welcome to the Watchtower.
This is Oracle. You took out a Brainiac's ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging his front line nearby. Head over there and kick some can.
What can I help you with?
Well, it's selling everything I have. So... Goodbye. Blades? Yes. This? No. Anything else? Wait. Oh, yeah. The Salt Talons. This is the level. This, I made a considerable amount of room. And I forgot to summon that back. Finally, they're all red. Okay, so. Continue your mission. Alright. I'm not gonna find them apparently. I mean, this is a PvP server. I'm running straight. I look like a Power Ranger.
Help! What are you supposed to be? Costumed freak?
Rest over there. Okay, be that hard to find.
Thank you.
Somebody.
Look at this mess. Cover me while we take out these bogeys.
Yeah. I'm gonna like walk into the crowd. I just took out 7 robots just like that. Good.
Mean business. He's targeting my comm signals. Hang on. Finally, a signal. Get ready to move. Brainiac is capturing other exobyte targets, so he's definitely planning to bottle the whole place. Save those people and take them to the drop-off safe zone nearby.
Thank you. systems are failing. Critical damage. Performance impaired.
This music, I swear. Hi, I'm a red Power Ranger with ice powers carrying people. Run away. This is only grinding.
Damages.
These guys keep respawning. Ah, my goodness. Now if you can stop shooting, man. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, I'm losing it far. Good one. Let's go for the second one. Oh god.
Alpha protocol engaged.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot a demon. Oh, that's a... Okay, fine. I hope you don't mind. I'm not gonna keep putting crap out of here. They can kill a citizen for all I care. Crap. Okay, fine. Bring it up here.
Alpha. Subduing target.
Target away. Oh, they're seriously following me. That's still there.
Nice aim. Those were the comm arrays messing with my signal. All systems go, and Brainiac doesn't even know what hit him. Head back to the safe house for a hero's welcome.
All right then. Oh, okay. Maybe eventually I can find the Joe. I know he has a red lantern ring, but... We got... the Flash. Apparently. I'll find him later. I just have to defeat him in a duel.
Against Brainiac. Glad you're out there fighting for us.
And a ring. Let's see, can I see? I'll have to go to the watchtower. Okay, next is operation controlling that one. Okay, so I know where that is. Where is he? I must duel him. Absolutely. phone him, but well, that phone's too much. Look how high I jump.
If you're working with Superman, then the Meta Wing was designed for you. You'll be spending a lot of time here with other meta heroes like Flash and Power Girl. Check out the vendor's console for specialized metahuman strength equipment. With your superpowers, you'll need gear that can take as much punishment as you do.
We've done some research with Superman over the years. We don't know everything, but we've been able to develop some good stuff. Check it out.
That's a general explanation.
You're now at the Watchtower Reactor Core. Starlabs and Firestorm rigged it to power the entire Watchtower. If you're looking to immediately take out some villains, you'll find Hawkman and Cyborg here with the latest intel.
Oh, there's Cyborg. I want him.
I'm well, man. I'm well.
What can I help you with?
Let's spend an entire time on the it spells like blah 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 blah. I'm gonna take your glass. I'll take that. I'll just. Ow. Let's breeze past everybody. Why do people go PvP in front of this building? I'm getting away. You're the gorillas? I'm going to Gotham first. suffer who targeted me. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna go to the that's how the water should. Let's see. Oh, come on. Where is it? I cannot find this guy anywhere. This is the magic wing. Alright, Metropolis Chinatown. Gotham Diamond District. Okay then, let's see. So now I can Gotham City Police. Okay. By the way, to the headquarters in the teleporter inside any of the blah blah blahs. Huh. The same way as the nightclubs here. Let's see what we can do here. Come on. Okay. Wonder Woman's boobs. I like the wings better. That looks better. He's got like AFK. Oh crap. No, he's not. I'm running away. These guys. Oh my god, this guy's chasing me. Alright. I'm at the speed of sound. Where is he? Is he following me? I think I just confused him. Side speed lever. You can't catch me. There's a knot. Is there a fly above him?
Today, as demons spreading greed, gluttony, envy, wrath, and other deadly sins launched attacks across the city. The Cult of Blood has claimed responsibility for the attack, demanding Gotham's immediate obedience and worship. Stay tuned to Gotham Now. Okay, enough for it fooling around.
We were transporting a large shipment of industrial diamonds to one of our research facilities when Mr. Freeze's goons ambushed our armored car convoy. The SCU managed to fend them off, but had to retreat when some new ones arrived. Waintech will reward you handsomely if you secure our diamonds.
Okay. Villains. Okay, let me go for this one more time. Let's see. Maybe I'll throw a snowball at him. Let's surprise. I can't find anybody. Okay, so oh my god, right? What are the other cars? Okay, I'm gonna continue the hunt next time. Yeah. That's not good. See you all later. Hello.